Good morning, children. How are you all? Hope you all are fine. I'm a grade 4 English teacher, children. Now see, write today's date, beta 15-3-2021. Today we are doing day 3 revision, children. Okay, write essay 2 revision day 3 clearly in your classwork. Today we are going to do our grammar part, children. Today our topic is conjunctions. What is our topic, children? Conjunctions. How conjunctions are used to join the sentences. Let us see in our classwork now. Take out your classworks. Children, in day 1, what we did? We have completed our glossaries. Day 2, we have completed our make sentences. Today, we are going to do conjunctions in our classwork. Take out your classworks.
You write like this today's date, 15-3-2021. Day 3 revision. First, what we did, beta? We did glossaries. No, day 1 we did glossaries. Day 2 we did make sentences. Today is our day 3. We are going to do grammar conjunctions. Now let me explain you what are conjunctions. Conjunctions, a conjunction is a word that join two noun, words, adjectives or sentence together. Or sentences together. Two sentences together, children. See, next point. To remember conjunctions, we use the funny word, fanboys. What is this conjunction? Conjunction is nothing better, nothing bad. You are joining two sentences together by using the word. And, but, or is known as conjunction, children. Now, you use one funny word, fanboys, to remember the conjunction, children. These are the common words, and, but, or, which you'll use in regular words. But there are some other words also. See here. To remember conjunctions, we use the funny word, fanboys. Funny word, fanboys. Fanboys means what? F means for, A means and, N means nor, B means but, O means or, Y yet, S so. But this and, but, or are the words which we use in most of the conjunctions to join two simple sentences together. Okay. To make it as conjunctions. Next, see, the conjunctions and is used when two sentences are related to each other. You should write neatly in your books, children, what I am showing you. Okay. Now see here. And. Underline it. Okay, the conjunction and is used when, it is clear, the conjunction and is used when two sentences are related to each other. Next point, the conjunction but is used to join together sentences that say opposite things. When you'll use but, when you'll tell opposite things and when they are related to each other. Next one, or when you'll use, we'll see now. The conjunction or is used to join sentences that give different choices. Or. Okay, children, these are conjunctions. Write neatly in your classwork. Then see next one. There are examples. Now, in this conjunctions, there are two parts. Simple sentences and compound sentences, children. Now, what you will do for the simple sentences? See, how are simple sentences? Let us read now. In this conjunctions, children, you will get simple sentences and compound sentences. What are simple sentences? We'll see now. What are compound sentences? Let us see now. Simple sentences. My friend came. I saw her. Both are very simple and related to each other. But you are using any conjunction here? And for nor, but, or, yet, so. You are using here anything? No, you are not using. It is known as simple sentence. See here. She went to his house. I did not go with her. You are using any conjunctions here? No. But see, when you are coming here, you are doing it like this. She went to his house, but I did not go with her. You are adding conjunctions and making it as compound sentences. See here. My friend came, I saw her. Simple sentence plus simple sentence. When you are joining together, it will become a compound sentence. I am repeating it once again. Simple sentence, two simple sentences, when you are mixing, when you are clubbing it together, when you are adding it together, it will change into a compound sentence. For example, my friend came, I saw her. This is a simple sentence, this is also a simple sentence. When you are joining it together, it changes into a compound sentence like this. My friend came and I saw her. You are adding here and making it as compound sentence. See, she went to his house. I did not go with her. She went to his house, but I did not go with her. But you are adding here. We can eat ice cream. We can drink juice. Two simple sentences. When you are joining, it will change into compound sentence. We can eat ice cream or you are adding. We can drink juice. Next, children, after writing this, we'll start our homework beta now. First bit is conjunctions. Write neatly like this how I have written. Underline it. You can use any color pencil. Okay, children? Write it properly. Draw double margin. Use your color pencils after completing to draw a margin beta here, to draw a line here. Second bit, combine the sentence with the correct conjunction. Combine the sentence with the correct conjunctions. Raja likes to eat papayas. Anu likes to eat orange. You need to add these two sentences by using conjunctions. What you'll do? Raja likes to eat papayas, comma, but Anu likes to eat oranges. But you are adding here to join the two sentences. I'm showing you two examples, remaining you write better. Ali threw a stone at the nest. The bird flew away. Answer: Ali threw a stone at the nest. So the birds flew away. So I am adding here. Hope it is very clear, children. See day 3, 15-3-2021, conjunctions, definition, example. Then you are starting here. Conjunction bit here. Second bit you need to start like this. Question, leave one line. Write answer after completing answer. Leave one line so that it will be clear to you all. First two I have written answers. Remaining 3, 4, 5 you need to write your answers here. Third one, John is a doctor. His wife is a doctor. What answer will come? You write. Tom was down with his parents. He could not attend the class. Ram went to the market to buy crackers. Sita went to the market to buy crackers. Use conjunctions and add the sentences together. Next bit, children, see here. Third bit, rewrite the sentence with the correct conjunctions. Here there are wrong conjunctions. You need to write correct conjunctions in that place. First one, Mr. Tom overslept, yet he missed work. Mr. Tom overslept, so he missed work. Here yet is given, but what is the correct answer? So. Other conjunctions are there. Rewrite the sentence with the correct conjunctions. Here wrong conjunctions are there. You need to write the correct conjunctions here. Divya want to go out, yet she did not. So what you'll write here? Divya want to go out, but she did not. Okay, next one. Teja want to eat an ice cream, so chips. What will come here? Teja want to eat an ice cream and chips will come. No? So here wrong conjunctions are written. You need to correct it. Rati hurt her leg, but she was taken to the first aid room. Next one. Write the answers, correct answers. The rose bush looked beautiful and the gardener cut it down. What answer will come here and will not come here? You need to change and write here. The mangoes were sweet, so mother asked Rajan not to eat them. Instead of so, you need to change and write it. See children. Third bit. Hope it is very clear to you all. Next bit. Last fourth bit. Underline the compound sentences. Now see, what are compound sentences? Where are conjunctions here? You need to underline here. See first one. It was a rainy and windy day. And is coming here. So it is compound sentences. See here. My friend came and I saw her. My friend came and I saw her. What is conjunction compound sentence here? You need to underline it. The train arrived at the station. It is a simple sentence. It is a simple sentence. So you should not underline here. Leave it. The plane was about to depart. So we had to board immediately. You need to underline the compound sentence. I saw her, my friend came. It is a simple sentence. Leave it. No need to underline it. That's it, children, for day 3. Once again, I'm showing you. Check it properly. Conjunctions. Definition with the example. These are the example of simple sentence and compound sentence. From here, you are writing your homework. I have given you 2 examples. I have written 2 answers for you. Kindly go through and complete this better. Third bit, rewrite the sentence with the correct conjunctions. I have written 2 for you. Remaining, you will complete better. Write it neatly. Okay, children. Thank you. Have a nice day.